the theme for today is We Are Change, and that's pretty much exactly what Beltane Fire is about. I think this is probably the only audience we've performed in front of yet where I don't have to explain what Beltane is. That's awesome. So, you know, regrowth, rebirth, that's what we need, that's what this world needs. And that is all of us here today. It's beautiful to see so many people out here expressing themselves, putting out positive energy for the planet and for each other. Over to Juan Martinez, from Voodoo Wazoo, Bokia, the list goes on and on, America, yo, once upon a time, it was all about the rhyme, now somehow, it's all about crime, like we're rolling with time, yeah, we keep you in prison, I don't understand what y'all think that you're getting for your money, ain't it funny how we set up priorities, handpicked to impress the poor minorities, the biggest criminals all get re-elected, could be naive, but somehow I expected, poor from the self-described land and the free, but life has a price, freedom has a fee, some of you might say that I'm unrealistic, I can't make peace with the system sadistic. You might have missed it if you weren't paying attention. The American gulags and definite detention service strike is that we suffered from before. Fashion and prostitution, that's the world war. Pinochet, Franco, the Shah, Batista, D.M., Bouchard, Salazar, Marcos, Noriego, Trujillo, Hussein, all funded by our government, killing out of name, most of them are very simple, less than complex, this war of black and white, it's all context, it's like black and white, why is super always opposites, more productive, because it's non-stopping this cycle of violence, intimidation, when we define each other by color, nation, station, and life, who we love our religion, instead of understanding the world we all live in, it's big enough for all of us, we just prove it in a useful way, few nations consume most of the world's wealth, while millions of dollars like the robbing jobs. It's so common, your property is theft, we don't own this earth. Governments are just gangs fighting over terrorists with the mafia, military, industry, and war. With the best red line between the rich and the poor. Cordoza, Pachydopolis, Popot, Chunky, all pushes funded in the name of liberty. You tell me, does that sound like democracy? You'd have to be a zombie not to see the hypocrisy. You can't score freedom, but funded tyrants. Free speech isn't free if it sounds silent. Why is the news the terror tells us from driving? It's not news, war machine is thriving. People starving in the streets, don't even make the back page. Some celebrity sex handles all the rage. They said it's not a terrorist, it means it's unpatriotic. People falling for this bitch. So idiotic, but then all government is into all government. It answers to the rich, you and I just pay the rent. Until endless war, endless fear, endless destruction, but the end is near. No matter how many crimes they commit, the name liberty is born like a phoenix flame. And that's what we're all out here to do today, is to help liberty be reborn. You know, going over to the temple of change, put your hopes, your fears, your dreams, because we are change. If we want liberty, we gotta build liberty, we gotta make liberty, we gotta envision liberty. That's what we're doing.